Which is less, the unit rate of the equation y equals 6.5x or the unit rate of the graph shown below? So when they're talking about unit rate, and they're actually a little bit ambiguous here, they should have been clearer in this question. They're really saying, I'm assuming, they're asking us about the unit rate at which y changes with respect to x. Or how much does y change for a change of 1 in x, the unit rate? And over here, you see when x changes 1, y is going to change by 6.5. Every time x increases by 1, y is going to increase by 6.5. Or you could say the unit rate of change of y with respect to x is 6.5 for every 1 change in x. In this graph right over here, as x changes 1, as x increases 1, y increases, it looks like about 3.5. X increases by 1, y increases by 3.5. So the unit rate of change here of y with respect to x is 3.5 y increases 3.5 for every unit increase in x. So this line is increasing at a slower rate than this equation, or y in this line is increasing at a slower rate with respect to x than y is increasing with respect to x in this equation right over here. So the unit rate of the graph is less than the unit rate of the equation.